or the original, any excuse? Original restaurant style game day one?
Other ones. Oh, no.
Not those?
I want the game day one. Box. Now we're gonna try it. Snack crate. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what we have. It's from the UK. We have some kind of drink. Do you want to just do it one at a time?
Yep.
Okay. Let's see what
a multi-pack it says. Can iron brew, IRNBRU. Okay.
Comes with a lot of fun facts about the UK. All right. You want to try that first?
It's warm.
That's okay.
You want to get a cup of ice?
Yes.
Sure.
Yeah.
Things, creamsicles or something.
Mmm.
Who got that?
That's what it, huh?
Where did we get this?
It's from the UK. It's from okay. Snack Crate.
Okay.
That's pretty good. Try it. That's pretty darn good.
It is.
Okay. Let's see what. Next, we have Skips. Skips. And it says these are a light and melty prawn cocktail. They look like little flowers. Tapioca snack. Alright, smell test. It does, doesn't it? Cheers.
Cheers.
Mmm.
It's not bad.
First time I'm not really sure.
I'm gonna put these back in the air fryer. Okay. I'll be right back. TV timeout. All right, get the next one going. I'll come back.
I'm not sure if I like this. It's like a hint of vinegar, maybe?
What are those? Oh, is that the same thing?
Yeah. What does it taste like to you? Like ketchup almost? What would you rate it?
I can't really.
Out of 1 out of 10, 10 being like the best, 1 being.
I don't know how to rate it 1 on 10, but I'll put it to you this way. I wouldn't buy it, but if somebody gave it to me for free, I'd eat it.
Fair.
Is that fair?
What about the drink?
The drink is good. I mean, it would probably be better cold.
What would you rate it? I'd say like an 8 out of 10.
Yeah, I was going to say 8. Probably a 9 if it was cold.
Yeah. I just don't think it's something I can drink all the time. Alright, so next. is. Oh, it's a sponge. And Jaffa cakes. And it is, where did I just see it? Okay, it says three light spongy cakes with dark crackly chocolate and a tangy orangey center.
I'm not sure how much better these are going to be, but they were put back in there for a little bit, so we'll see what happens.
Ooh, I can smell the orange in that.
Oh yeah.
Can I just split the same cookie?
Sure, go for it.
Mmm, it's a cake. That's kind of good. What's that chocolate? What's under the chocolate?
I have no idea.
With dark crackly chocolate and a tangy orangey center.
Yeah. It looks like the orange is an adhesive.
Wow.
See how it looks like the orange is making the chocolate stick to the bread?
That's pretty good though.
Mm-hmm.
What would you rate that?
I'll give it a 6 or a 7.
I feel like that's pretty good. Alright.
I mean, I would buy that to eat it.
I would too.
Yeah.
It's really good.
I like the other one.
Alright, so we'll switch up sweet. This one is Hula Hoops Puffed Grilled Beef Flavor Wheat and Potato Rings, light and crispy puffed hoops. And it says, deliciously light and crispy puffed hula hoops.
So it's basically a family barbecue and a...
That have all the taste, but with 7 calories? Does it say 7? Does it say 7? 71. I'm blind.
71 is
grilled
correct.
Beef, wheat, and potato. Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. I smell, you know what that reminds me of? Like a grilled cheese sandwich. I don't know why. Sorry. I don't know why that reminds me of a grilled cheese sandwich. Like those, what were those things called that you used to stick on your fingers all the time? You could put them on all fingers.
That's not bad at all.
You want another one?
Yes, I do want another one.
I'm not really sure.
Give me another.
You like it. You like it?
Well, you only gave me half of one that time.
I like them.
Yeah, they're not bad.
What would you rate that?
7 or 8, somewhere around there.
That's a weird aftertaste, though.
Yeah.
A little bit. But then again, Funyuns do too, right? So, I mean...
I haven't eaten a Funyun in a while.
I have some over there. Okay, so March, what are we gonna do next? Ooh, this is a... Let's do the crunchy. Crunchy! We already love our some Cadbury.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty excited about this. Ooh, you'll probably like the next one. Strawberry Millions. It looks like a yogurt-y type thing. Alright, so crunchy! Mmm. Look at how pretty that is.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Ooh, that's kind of cool. It's like a wafer almost.
It's a strawberry wafer covered in chocolate.
Was that strawberry? That's not strawberry.
What does it taste like to you?
Like toffee or something. I don't know. That's good.
What does it say it is?
Milk chocolate with golden honeycomb center.
Oh.
This is the strawberry over here.
Okay. That's why I thought it was strawberry. And then the next one is. Yeah, absolutely.
I would buy this for sure.
Uh-huh.
I need a punk out of this. I'm not gonna lie. This Cadbury, I'm probably gonna say it's like a 9.8. Can't go wrong with Cadbury.
You can't go wrong with Cadbury, mm-hmm. That's for sure. Mm. Cadbury, we need free shipping.
That's right. We just want free stuff, period. Some free Cadbury. I have a flake bar in the fridge right now.
Oof. I like the flake bars.
I love the Cadbury eggs.
Cadbury eggs are good.
All right, so which one do you want to try next? The sherbet fountain.
The sherbet fountain.
You want to try that one?
Sure.
The strawberries. All right, let's do sherbet fountain. I don't know how I feel about this one because it says licorice. Do you like licorice? It's a sherbet with a licorice dip. So, twist it open. Oh. How do you eat this? I don't know.
That's not especially
that. I don't know.
Well, put it back. Oh, did you see all that powder that just shot out?
Yeah. Okay, let me see.
What's inside of here?
That's just the lid, I guess. That's just the lid.
Yeah, but there's plastic around it, and it's got a top.
Yeah, it says twist to, that's so it doesn't stick out. Just for that. It doesn't have anything. Maybe it's just to make it easier to twist. I don't know. Oh, it says choking warning. Choking hazard due to small pores. Not suitable for children. I can take that back. Okay. I'm not really sure how to eat this. It says sherbet with a licorice dipping stick. So I think you're supposed to, the powder is not supposed to be packed like this, is what I'm thinking. Like you're supposed to dip it or something. Whoa.
What's wrong?
How kind? That's not just. What is that?
I don't know. I haven't gotten the privilege to taste it yet.
But taste this.
What are you going to chewing?
I think you're supposed to lick it or something. Oh, I don't like that.
No, you can put that away.
I don't like that. Oh, dang it. I don't like that. But I'm not
saying it's bad. We're just saying we don't like it.
Actually, let's try just the like little powder that's with it. Like,
why'd you put that on the top of my table? I just cleaned it.
See, that part's not bad. Lick your finger first, silly.
You can have it.
I don't like it.
It
has an anti-caking thing. We don't know how to eat that, but we didn't like it, so I'm gonna eat it.
Probably why we didn't like it, because we don't know how to eat it.
Get that taste on my mouth. It was some Cadbury. And last but not least, we have strawberry millions. with tiny, tasty, chewy sweets. Oh, look, it has Aubrey Strawberry on it. I don't know who that is, but. Strawberry flavor. But they put energy on everything. Is this, what's energy? What does it say? Is that something specific to the UK? That's my phone.
Yeah.
Where is my phone? Hello? Okay. We don't want to go. All right. Thank you. Thank you, though. We just got a lot to do, so. All right, love you. Bye. They're going to Sam's.
Nice.
They asked if we wanted to go, but I told them no because they have a lot to do. As we're...
This is lunch.
This is true. This is lunch. You're right. Okay.
We're having lunch.
But you see how everything says energy on it?
Instead of saying calories.
Oh, is that maybe what it's in the place of? That makes sense. I'm an idiot because it literally says calories underneath that. Whoops. Stupid. Oh, geez. Okay. How do I even do this? I guess just
you're not stupid,
a couple of my hands.
Go for it.
Okay. I like that.
What are these called? Millions? Mm-hmm. I think I've had them before. They're strawberry millions.
They're very good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to think of what it reminds me of. Because there's another candy.
Reminds me of strawberries.
It reminds me of something. I think it was one of the candies. And that candy box that I got you. Where is that strawberry one? In the candy box, wasn't it from the UK? That candy that you really liked?
I think I had that before.
Mm. What would you rate this?
10 out of 10.
That is good.
I'd rate it 10 out of 10. One, because I love chewy candy. Two, I love strawberry flavor. I know you did not just put this back in this box like you're gonna hide it.
No, I was saving it for you. Because I love you.
I love you too.
I'm still not sure how I feel about these.
Here, have you some more?
No, I'm good. Thank you. I might eat another one of these little orange Jaffa cakes. So what's it called? There's two in here if you want one.
Did I already try one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you're good.
Out of everything, what was your favorite?
The watermelon things? Or strawberry things? Yeah.
So I would say that's probably my favorite too. This, no. No, the Cadbury was my favorite. But then I would say these. And then, what would your second favorite be?
I like the crunchy chocolate bar thing.
The Cadbury.
Yeah, that thing.
Yeah, what was this called? Crunchy. Ha, that's what it's called. So that's my number one. Then what would you pick? That's the beef ones. These are pretty good though.
Yeah, the rings.
No, these Are those rings?
These are rings. That's the potato chip looking thing.
These are rings.
Yeah, these ring things are good.
You like those?
Yeah.
I would say, for me, it would be a tie between the Jaffa Cakes and the...
I wonder if I can use this as like
Iron Brew? Well, Mia likes it too.
Does she already eat it?
No.
Yeah?
No. I don't know where it went.
It rolled over here somewhere. Look, I found it. I'm not gonna eat it, but I found it.
I would say, without a doubt, this is our least favorite, correct?
Yes.
But that could be because we don't really, I don't think either of us really like licorice that much.
No. I'm a Twizzler and Sour Patch Kid,
yeah.
Or Sour Sweet Tart Rub kind of guy.
So no shade, but we tried it. We lived. We lived, left, loved. All right. On to the next box. I don't know what our next box is going to be, but UK down. Sweet. Ooh, those look good. Skittles, Squishy Clouds. Ooh, those are sour. Those look good. Skittles Giants. How come we don't have all these in the U.S.? Or do we?
I have no idea. You might have to order them. I don't know what World Market has or any of those places that deal with...
How come we don't have all those good flavors? Three times bigger. Hey. Don't be messing with my...
Where's my strawberry stuff?
Right here. They're spilling out though. Here you go. I put them in there because I don't want to spill them.
You put them in there so they wouldn't spill and you spilled them while they were in there? Okay.
Well, at least you can save them. They're not going on the floor.
Touche, touche.
Okay.
On to the next.
Okay, bye.
You gotta go turn it off.
Yeah. Gotta go turn it on.
Yeah.
Look at how all over your face.
I tried putting one of those circle things in my eye so it looked like
these
an eye.
These are like flower things. I kind of like these. They taste like...
Go turn the camera off.
What are they called? Skips. Prawn. That's just fun.
Isn't a prawn a baby shrimp?
Yes. Just stick this on your tongue and let it dissolve. It's kind of cool. Skips are the perfect light melty snack. Balance them on your tongue and let them melt in your mouth.
The fizzle on the tongue.
Huh?
The fizzle on the tongue.
Cool.
It's going...